Press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss a video from SNG Comedy.
But the Dharmendra
just don't like to be so righteous because he rejected A.R. Rahman cover. A.R. Rahman was like, will you sing for me? He's like, bro, mere ko bahut pay kar. Rang de pasand thi game because no one was giving songs like, please, mere ko gana.
Yeah.
Like, it was...
Are you serious?
Yeah. Don't people used to be crazy for him at all?
He said no to A.R. Rahman.
Rang de pasand thi, he said no.
No. Before that. By the way, if you guys want to see 9 minutes of awkwardness, watch Deadmau5 talk to Dhalen Mendy while driving a Lamborghini on the Booth circuit. He does
that
show.
Was our version of comedians it getting a coffee.
No, but that was Deadmau5 only doing it. And he's talking to Dhalen Mendy. And Dhalen Mendy is giving him some cock and bull about like how his songs are great. Like,
good Bollywood or bad Bollywood?
Like, I do this one song. It's a
but his songs work. Like, something and
very
else,
catchy.
Man. And Deadmau5 is like a drug. Like, I remember of course. Going to a friend's house. He was a Sardar. And I used to go to his house. And sometimes they're sitting, we're playing inside his living room. And
it's Dhalen Mendy.
Dude, his mother.
Understandable though.
Dude,
with his mother?
We're just sitting, we're chilling.
He's doing this.
TV is on all the time. His mother is in the kitchen cooking something, and you can see the kitchen. And all of a sudden, a Dhalen Mendy song comes up, and this woman from Punjab loses it. Like, for some reason, she just stops and we're frozen. Like, she's just fucking. And in the paneer bana.
Bring up the kid the beat.
Easy. You want to get a Punjabi fired up? You play that Punjabi song with a Knight Rider beat. You play that. You know what I'm talking about?
Which one? Guys, you have an address.
Dung.
I forget the name of the song.
How many people Sukhbir has gotten married in this country?
Gorina is Gorina.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like there was Easter time to just go had a catch dance.
Oh yeah.
So you knew what to do when the dance played. As a child, I was not allowed to watch TV. Okay. So I had 15-20 minutes gap where no one is in the house. Just never.
Yeah.
In that 15 minutes, I had to watch TV and learn all the dance steps. Which one was this? So Jhanjariya was to I had to copy. I was like, I was looking at the chorus.
Because that song also, he comes and like, sir, step karna aapko, kya karna hai? Sir, aapko shoulder shrug jata hai, sir. Sir, isse ye hota hai. Ye karte hai, sir, phir dumbbell utha ke, sir, udhar jaake rakh de, sir, dumbbell.
Okay.
Jhanjariya.
Like, guys, if you've seen Kare...
Achha, what?
Best voice of Jhanjariya.
Karishma Kapoor is single-handed.
It's true, dude. I can see him do it.
Karishma Kapoor single-handedly saved their career because she was in every non-dancer movie. She's like, I'll take care of this guy. Thanks.
Except with Govinda. With Karishma Kapoor.
Including an actor called Harish.
You guys remember
Harish? What is his last name? Does he not deserve one?
He's just Harish. Oh, and this guy, he had a mustache and so did Karishma. They did that. Prem Kaidi, dude. And you see Harish come in and he has a mustache and you see Karishma. She also has a mustache.
You mean they had sparks, literally.
Who was Harish to make it better for you guys?
Yeah.
He was always Govinda's sidekick.
Wow.
He started as lead hero opposite Karishma and then was so bad that slowly he said, thoda aap left pe aa jao.
Ab Sarkai
liyo.
So basically,
David Dhawan's ancillary actor, that's the modern day Abhishek Bachchan.
So that David Dhawan movie which had Harish, which the song became really popular. Goriya
Churana Mera Jiya Goriya.
Oh my god,
that guy. That guy was also there in that Sansar movie with Anupam Kher. That's Harish.
What's the song where Govinda wore newspaper suit? What song was that?
मैं चुराए पर मैं अपने मोती लगवा नॉन पेपर का
क्यों मेरी
देवांग पटेल
इंडियन का कॉपी
देवांग पटेल
My favorite one was Goom Goom Goom. Stuff that he lost. Mere bhai ka bachcha goom. It just went escalated.
Yeah, where the fuck is Devang Patel?
Yeah, dude, really come back.
Guys, we have to
Devang Patel if you're watching.
No, listen, we have to find Devang Patel and we have to bring him.
Yeah, listen, we will produce something, man. We will produce it for him.
Yeah. So why don't you guys find Devang Patel wherever? Please tell him to do a comeback and we want to do a bit.
Let him not do comeback. Let him just call us. We'll take.
Devang Patel, call me. I mean, call us.
Yeah, production quality.
One thing I'd like to address is like when these songs used to be these massive songs. Like, pehle to sab gaano mein Holi khelte the. Like that massive color used to keep coming. Correct. And the background dancers. Have you ever noticed the background dancers dancing lifelessly behind Raveena Tandon? Like they're doing the exact steps with the same fervor that she.
Lekin move.
Yeah, they're all like, what's the point? Mujhe sexual abuse karne.
Sab aadmi, ladke, ladki sab.
I used to love. I mean, I still love the fact that when our actors go abroad and then suddenly just your white people come.
Yeah. And it's just like, in a circle.
They all join in. They all join in. That's so funny.
Imagine they were lifeless and now back dance has also been replaced. Like they have retreated.
Not only Russians.
That's nice. Patronizing, but like it's a little upsetting.
No, I think
India is the only thing that outsources to European
background
countries.
Yeah.
Prabhudeva videos actually like outstanding because
Oleo.
But he had great backup dancers too.
Great. Yeah. So that's because his brother, what is it, Raju?
Yeah.
He was very like particular that the background dancers, he A.R. Rahman wanted his side singers to be amazing. Raju this one wanted his back dancers also to be like, come on, 1, 2, up.
No, but that's the thing, right? Because most people don't realize that people who are watching any video, right? I, for one, would watch all the background dancers. Yeah. Like, while I'm watching the actor, I'm looking at all the other because there's always something funny that is happening. And it came to bite me back in the ass. Because when I was in Jab Tak Hai Jaan, there was a song called G.I. You don't know that?
I've never seen Jab Tak Hai Jaan.
I also watched.
You have no idea, Subhuki. Right now in the comments, everyone's like, how do you not know this?
Sorry, guys.
We have already found it.
Yeah. Anyway, so in that, if you watch, there's a song called G.I.R.A. G.I. Okay. Well, we are all army officers. She sings it and people are dancing at the back. Now, I was told to not dance well. Okay, because I'm a Shamak Dhawan student. I've done intense shit. So, when the song, the chorus was being taught to us, I learned it like that. All the other guys have like 8 left feet. They can't dance. So, I'm killing
what
it.
What spiders do you have?
To the side. Like, listen, bro. Tu thoda kam
bro, swag kam kar thoda.
So I said, kyu? So, he's like, tu army officer hai. शाहरुख भी आर्मी ऑफिसर है वो ज़ारा का टी शर्ट पहन के घूम रहा है मैं अच्छा डांस नहीं कर सकता नहीं ऑफ कोर्स नो यू कांट तो आई हैव टू डांस बैडली एंड इट टेक्स मोर एफर्ट
एंड यू सक्सीड
टू डांस बैडली देन टू डांस वेल आई फील बिकॉज़ विद द वे योर बीट्स आर कमिंग यू लाइक फक आई हैव टू मूव लाइक दिस बट नो आई हैव टू मूव टू बीट्स लेटर
गाइस ऑन अ वेरी डिफरेंट नोट लुक एट वरुण ही वुड बी एक्सीलेंट अक्षय खन्ना इन सो दैट बॉर्डर मूवी
Akshay Khanna and Border Movie.
I can see it.
Serious, we've got it.
Like this, he'd be like, Mary Ma.
Does Akshay Khanna die in the movie?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's good.
Like, Akshay Khanna. Hello, Shamak Daur also had his own.
Of course.
Yeah. Remember, Dil Tha Abhi Seene Mein Isko Churaya Jaane Kisne.
Wow, I remember only Kauwa Wala Jagana.
Yeah, Kauwa Wala, man.
Kauwa Baitha
Kai Kai Karta Rehta Sabse Kecha Aate Jaate
Mohabbat Karle Karle Rehe
Usse. Yes.
Oh, that was Karle Karle Rehe Mohabbat Karle Rehe.
That was the whole song. I can do a split.
Do you guys remember Viva?
Viva?
आपको
देते हैं खड़ा है खड़ा है खड़ा है
Hey, it's just that.
You know,
we should ask the guys watching this to make like the playlist.
One thing we'll do.
And you know what? You create, you give us the playlist, and you know, we'll try to make as many parodies of it as we can.
No, no. Let's make one in the description. We'll add from your comments. We'll make a playlist, the ultimate 90s Hindi movie playlist.
Yeah.
So it should be our only a 20 song playlist.
And guess what we'll do? We'll make a playlist on our channel. And we'll leave it on channel, so anybody who wants to watch this or hear this can do that.
Yeah.
That.
So basically every shadi, this is what.
SNG comedy playlist.
And any movie before Mela, because Mela only had that song. No, dekho 2000 zamana.
Yeah, wow.
I like how Mela is known because it reminded people of a date.
Yeah.
Not because it was.
That was also Faisal Khan's debut movie.
Yeah.
With Aamir Khan.
His final movie. His retirement movie.
Remember that first trailer? Was Twinkle Khanna looking unnecessarily depressing? Okay, this is your...
Yeah.
Mila dilon ka aata hai. She's white
and what a translation.
And they all come. Aate hai musafir.
Jaate hai musafir.
Just spoiling the
whole... Yeah, Aamir Khan ka fucking lyric work I've seen.
The laziest lyric work. Aate hai musafir. Jaate hai musafir.
Jana hi hai.
Fuck off.
Like it's almost like what tu kahe ko aaye nahi aana sana and then she's still continuing same mila dilo
acha but what are the movies some other
dude we've covered everything
this guy dude
anil everything
oh anil kapoor we haven't but anil kapoor was most 80s
no ram lakhan hai 1 2 4 4 2 1
oh my god we have
not covered
we are not right
well, 90s was like
when subhash ghai was a deal
what happened
subhash ghai we have not even addressed
dude khalna shooting at Vishnu Woods
okay when that song came out when that choli ke piche came out what was okay honestly what is choli ke piche kya what's the answer
breast
boobs only guys boobs
so usne euphemism na dil hai mera lips hai artillery
ka but it's just madhuri dikshit like they were nobody madhuri dikshit boobs nahi hai
madhuri at that point she was very non sexual human types You know, she wasn't sexual. Like, she was cute. Haan. You never thought of her as a sexual. You know, she wasn't. Yeah. She didn't have that. But that song changed for me. I was like, oh, wow. And she used to live across the building from me, right? Yeah. So, Madhuri Didi, well done.
he had a driver or something who used to come to his kitchen every day to see if Madhuri is there.
Yeah, wow. And now, then he started working for her. He got a job there only.
Good. That's a great way to apply. Just work opposite somewhere and hopefully she'll spot you and give you a job.
Aray, you know, back in the 90s, we used to play cricket Baji building, mein, that guy, MF Hussein, used to show up. Okay, he was in love with Madhuri back then.
Yeah.
And he would show up bare feet with a paintbrush in his hand, white kurta, and he would just walk up and down. And he wouldn't watch. His hands are full. He's what? And she'd come down and he'd wait for her. So she'd come down and then they'd go to whatever they were going to.
It's always like Madhuri Dixit's like, shit, he's going to stalk me. Might as well give him permission. Yeah. Like, no,
seriously. And itna permission that they made a movie. Gajja Gamini.
Which is Gajja Gamini.
Bhupen Hazarika.
Remember when she sang that blue dress and Shah Rukh Khan dance also?
So bad.
It's very horrible.
So bad.
Oh, Gajja Gamini is horrible.
What do you guys think of the soundtrack of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai? Do you think it's aged well? I think
it's one of those iconic.
Darun hi.
Yeah. Nahi yaar, as in like it's, you don't hear it's such
like,
an iconic
I'll
film, but
what
you don't.
Kuch Kuch Hota Hai's music is. You know these new ice cream that you get that melting. Those balls. Oh, it's unnecessary. Okay, it was very unnecessary. Because it's unnecessarily happy. Like even when they're sad, it's like Johnny Baba. Alka is actually chilling. Chai, mere ghar pe party hai Johnny Baba. Sad man, Sally. Mar gayi.
Okay, bekara.
And that she came back as a ghost. No, so I never felt bad for Ranjan Khurji. I'm like, tu aa gayi na wapas. Then what is your deal?
As a ghost.
So I didn't feel bad for like.
But the other song in the 90s that became huge. That I think. Holds the test of time.
Oh, jaane jaana.
Yes.
Dhoonde tujhe diwana.
Surprising fact, my dad is in that song.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
My father is in that song.
What as what?
Abu is playing Charlie Chaplin-esque.
Kajol's father, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, he's
not uncle.
Chef.
Yeah.
Kajol's
chef.
Her friend's father.
Friend's father.
Oh.
Yeah. Anjali.
Correct. Yeah.
Anjali's father.
He does this.
Oh, that guy. Oh, yeah. Poor thing. No, but that's a great joke in that movie, guys.
What?
Something he's like, no, Dharme, he was led to a great joke where he's like, Are kaha gayi wo? Ha, 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 ghoda. Are hakla, grammatically, tu hakla kar. That was a great icon joke.
what he was trying, at that point, you know how he did that film? It was just him, like, chilling because he wanted to do a show. Like, he was trying to plan a show in America with Salman Khan. So, he happened to be on set. So, they're like, Are sunna, idhar aa, ye dekhe mooch hai. And they literally
and ladies and gentlemen, that's how Bollywood
casting happens.
Get made.
Yeah, guys, don't bother.
I was amazed that why is this dude in it?
That's how it is. Screw headshots. Just hang out. Trying to get.
Audition karte
like,
अच्छा सो फिर अगेन एक और सम सॉन्ग योर फेवरेट इज सॉन्ग
या वेट let's look for actors guys like that's how you get like oh guys
I think Govinda songs man for me
oh yeah Juhi Chawla and Shri Devi
oh my god Shri Devi but Shri Devi Chalbaz
Akshay Kumar man Akshay Kumar fucking great song
but Chalbaz had great song
Aflatoon is Akshay Kumar in case you're wondering
aaj Sunday hai
aaj daru peene ka din hai aaj kan dirty things guys
boss dude was boss back then
then also
She's yeah. like a
mere saiya se mere WhatsApp pe breakup yeah, he says WhatsApp karti yeah he says that
yeah she's like jin jin ko na mil pai unne WhatsApp ne do saheliyon se iske sath catch up kar liya jin jin ko na mil pai unko WhatsApp kar diya
what is this disgusting man this is lyrics
saiya ji se aaj maine breakup kar liya
there's a song there's a bad song in Key and Ka where Arjun Kapoor is singing about wearing heels and wearing heels
oh high heel high heel nache ta tu badi nache but that's
I think
Pagol.
Yeah, it's just Pagol. This is like, what were you drinking?
But for 90s also, another song that they did, they would. Did you know that Rangila mein jo Aditya Narayan has sung a song?
Yeah, that yeah, one, okay. that.
कंप्लेन बोले मैं मीठा हूँ
अतन बोले मैं नारायण वाज लाइक
सोचा मैं बच्चा हूँ चॉकलेट खाने में टेंशन है
दूध खाने में टेंशन है टेंशन 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 इतने चेहरे में
दैट्स फकिंग सुनीति चौहान जस्ट कम हियर आई गॉट दिस आई वांट टू डू
दिस देयर इज दैट वन नो व्हिच दैट सी शॉक्स आदित्य नारायण आल्सो वाज इन ताल गाइस दैट वन दैट
ताल वाज अ ग्रेट ग्रेट सॉन्ग दिनक दिनक बिंग बिंग अगेन
द गाय हु सैंग इन दैट ताल वाज इनसेन
वेरी गुड द थिंग इज द मूवीज आर सो बैड इन 90s I think that's why the songs had to like really make up for it.
Yeah, so, like,
but I think 90s because of music were mainly songs.
It was songs. It was made around. Yeah. Now songs use promotion too.
It was songs and one Johnny Lever scene.
Yeah.
That's why I want to even know.
Anjali ka phone hai ice cream khana zaruri hai.
That's improvised by the way.
You know the,
what?
All improvised. What? Yeah. He just showed up and he's like, "Haan, kuch to kar lenge wo."
अमीर लोग की चाय ऐसी
सिंधी
द सेम वे ही वेज अ प्लेज अ पारसी गाय ही प्लेज पारसी द लॉट ऑफ मूवीज आई डोंट नो एक मिनट तू पेस्टन जी है तू करना नहीं पहले था क्या कर रहा है
दिस वाज लाइक दे यूज्ड टू रिसाइकल द कैरेक्टर्स ओमपुरी फ्रॉम जाने भी दो यारो इज ओमपुरी फ्रॉम हेरा फेरी
या
इज द सेम
या
अरे हु इज सेम पंजाबी गाय
से खड़कने से खड़क के आकर क्या सेम गाय
के खड़कने से खड़क
व्हाई कांट दे सलमान एंड शाहरुख आल्सो रिसाइकल एवरी मूवी
दैट्स दैट्स एवरी मूवी आई थिंक सलमान खान इज जस्ट वन मूवी इन मेनी पार्ट्स इट्स जस्ट वन कंटीन्यूइंग सागा ऑफ सलमान खान movie continuously going on.
Okay, so I think we've covered
pretty much
everything.
Have you missed out anything that's 90s?
If you missed out anything which is highly unlikely,
you can shout at us in the comments.
If we missed a lot, we'll do another. We'll have Sumukhi again. Part
90s.
Okay, so before we go, as our parents would do, beta, ek kuch aap gana gaake suno.
Guys, most tharak gana we'll sing. Okay, guys.
Chura ke dil mera.
With Shilpa Shetty in that.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Chura ke dil mera. गोरिया चली उड़ा के निंदिया कहा तू चली
पागल हुआ दीवाना हुआ पागल हुआ दीवाना हुआ कैसी ये दिल की लगी
क्या है
प्यार कमारा घर का बता दो दिल है तुम्हारा क्या करते हो तुम
मुझको भी कर डाला दीवाना मैंने उस शहर को छोड़ा उसकी गली में दिल को थोड़ा फिर भी सीने में धड़कता है ये दिल मैंने दिल से उसे निकाला जो ना करना था कर डाला फिर भी याद उसी को करता है ये दिल
महिमा चौधरी
लोअर एक्सपेक्टेशंस